She's already co-owner of the Cubs, a minority owner of the Chicago Sky. Now Laura Ricketts is taking the lead with another professional team here in Chicago. This time, it's the Chicago Red Stars of the National Women's Soccer League. Ricketts is leaving that group to try to buy the franchise from Arnhem Whistler, reaching a principal agreement to do so on Tuesday, with the hope of closing the deal in August. She'll lead a group of investors that features a number of women business and civic leaders. Now, the sale will need approval of the NWSL Board of Governors. Now, see what Ricketts had to say about buying the Red Stars and the list of investors in this new era of the franchise in the story below or WGNTV.com.